Papa's going to Eugene now.
You're leaving now?
Yeah. So. I'm going to get some coffee. Mm-hmm. Starbucks for the ride. Mm-hmm. And then I'll probably arrive there at 10:30, half hour early.
Okay.
And then get out of there early.
Okay. Come back. Wait, isn't your appointment at 11?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
But takes 10:30. 2 hours. Oh. Plus a half hour with the coffee line.
Hold on.
Put in how much cover you want.
I want to go swimming.
Yeah, after we eat.
Done.
So what's your plan? Tell us the whole plan today.
Okey dokey.
Like, yeah.
So, despicable me. We're not very sure yet, but we'll figure out the times.
Okay.
Okay. Number one.
Play butt.
Eat breakfast.
Okay.
Number two. We go to the outside pool while Grandma does laundry.
Okay.
Three. Okay, so after the pool there and showers and all that, then we'll go to the clubhouse, play pool and ping pong.
Don't she smell good?
Oh, yes. And play with pickleball people.
Oh, yeah, that's at 1.
Which is at 1. And then after that, we could hang out and then go to the movies because, yeah.
Yeah.
So that's today's plan. And yeah, because Papa's doing stuff.
Okay, we're starting the day at the little pool. Henry's already tossed in the sinkers so that they can dive for him. Oh, the bubbles are on?
Yeah, look. They're on.
Oh, nice. Oh, wow. I do see the bubbles. Wow. Hey, Grandma. Look, I can wave. Okay.
Oh, and if I crash, don't worry.
Okay, remember this circle, the pool circle. There she goes. Stay with her, Claire.
Hey, what are you hiding? Watch what you doing when you go. Hey, nothing wrong being private. Watch. Make sure it ain't wrong. Your life double sided. Watch your face like coins. What side do I get? Watch which side are you on? So what have you done?
The restaurant that we went to.
Yeah.
Oh, remember the Bigfoot you guys called Dad?
Yeah.
Remember that? He's right there. Look at the blue building. Yeah, that's Depot Bay.
Oh, and the socks factory.
Yeah. Hold on.
See him.
July, they have a big kite festival on it. I'm sure they fly kites all the time.
They go south.
See the lily pads?
Oh, yeah.
Those are nice.
Are those for the frogs?
Take a big look.
Yeah.
Smell it? Sort of? Yeah.
I smell it. Imagine somebody down there.
Yeah. Look at the pickleball courts over there.
He's teasing.
No, right by the lake.
Yeah. For real?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
The Depot Bay Bridge.
Oh, you did.
And the Peanut Head Lighthouse.
That's right. That's so cool.
And look.
And the duck that looks terrifying.
Hickeys and Vikings.
What'd you find, Henry?
I found graffiti.
What? He found a piece of gum underneath here and he's chewing it.
Ziri.
No.
Ziri. Yeah, it's
look,
a Ziri.
It says what
Ziri.
Each county has.
Oh, yeah, it does,
Grand
huh?
County.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Random County.
Yep.
Ham Hill County.
That's
where we are.
Where
is Lincoln County?
Yeah. Where's
we're
Grandma
right
and
here.
Papa's?
We're that's trying to get up here.
Right.
Where are we right now?
We just passed Nesquin.
Oh, where's that? Nesquin.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, where are
we're
we?
Like right over right
we,
here.
We live here. We're already. That's a lot of miles.
Yeah, we have 40 to go. It's just like going to the Summit Mall. It was Tom Cruise and Dustin Hoffman.
That's right, Dustin Hoffman.
Do your repeats, Claire.
No. No.
Tell it, baby.
So this is the red thing?
Yes.
Red.
Oh, wait.
That's why.
There you go.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
All for the children.
Okay. It's for children.
It says,
it'd be hard to beat the Yamaha's.
Yeah, it's a cruise in Cloverdale. And the Nestucca Bay Creamery. Oh, that's so cute.
Oh, look.
Oh, here's the club shop we once went to.
We have some guy playing guitar. Oh, there it is. White band. Open your window.
She was here to make a connection. Happy.
Come on, I
got it. Why are you videoing
me? That's her relatives. Everybody's got a name.
That's awesome.
Claire Lucky Wagon. Tell them about cows. Look at them all. Look.
So in Hebo, here in Hebo, there's just this little bridge, and then that's it. Then
here's the parade.
Thank you. looks real basic on this building, right?
Yeah.
And then you see the other building and you're like, oh, that's the actual factory.
So let's see where we're at. See, so they're pouring stuff in there.
Yeah.
Each vat is a different state.
It's hot. The pipes are hot. They can look, they put them so the kids can touch it.
So now they're making curds.
Yeah.
Before smooth cheese, it's curds. Just like cottage cheese.
See the people?
Yeah.
So what they did, they took all the curds when it was done,
yeah,
and they squeeze it together and make a brick.
Wow.
So remember those big blocks there?
Yeah.
Now they're bringing the big blocks back.
The guy sets it up?
Yeah, they sit there for, you know, maybe a month or so. They bring it back. Wait till it's dirt because they just started it up.
Yeah.
See, watch. See it?
Yeah, it kicks it.
Cool.
And now it's gonna go to the freezer downstairs and just drop in there.
See, look, no, it's going through there.
Oh, now it seals it.
And then they detect, make sure there's no metal in it.
Okay.
And then it goes up on the little conveyor
belt. Yeah, now it goes up.
It's going, it's like a
and
train.
Look, she's testing it. Every once in a while she opens to make sure it's okay. See it?
Yeah.
He's 11.
He's so small.
Exactly.
He's 11. Look, he's sick.
No, he's ill.
Look, he's okay.
Watch him. Watch.
Cheese.
Claire, it's only you never know if that's the one and only time you'll see a real starfish this close.
What is it? How do I touch it? What
if I just the back of him. There you go. Okay, you did it.
It's hard.
Yeah, he has a hard body.
Wake up, Skinny. You're not being very
tall. Okay, be nice, though. You're not supposed to slap him.